today. In a week, I'll be on my way to a place I'm now strange. Had a girl at home, but for 2 years now I've been gone, fighting wars and writing songs for you. I'm standing in the rain on a street my granddaddy named, who knew I'd feel so much pain for I. There's two wars going on over there and here at home. Both of them have gone on too long for me. The family and friends seem to pretend that I can win. All I know is I gave my all to no end. Everything has changed, but to hope to stay the same. So I keep going on. That's how I've been trained to respond when life brings upon my enemies. There's two wars going on over there and here at home. Both of them.
Basically, yeah.